Nagkatipon tayong lahat sa hapong ito sa harap ng Diyos upang saksihan ang pag-isang dibdib ni Randall at ni Ruth. Ito'y binigyang halaga ng salita ng Diyos at narapat igalang. But there's one thing left to do. Not that the weight has lifted. Sa harap ng makapangyarihang Diyos at sa lahat ng naririto, tinatanggap mo ba si Ruth bilang iyong asawa? Sarili mong laman upang mahalin at bigyan ng ginhawa, igalang, ingatan, alagaan, ipagtanggol tulad ng ginawa ni Kristo habang kayo'y nabubuhay?
Opo, Pastor. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say
you will. Ruth, sa harap ng makapangyarihang Diyos, sa lahat ng naririto, tinatanggap mo ba si Randall bilang ulo ng iyong pamilya, mahalin at bigyan ng ginhawa, igalang, ingatan, alagaan, itaguyod at tulungan sa lahat ng bagay ayon sa kalooban ni Kristo habang kayo nabubuhay?
Opo, Pastor. That the wait is
over. Love has finally. I am the luckiest, and I couldn't imagine growing old with anyone else. It means romance and excitement, a world of fun and adventure, a chance to grow and explore together, side by side, you and me. Marrying you, this is the best decision I've ever made. I love you. It's always been a mystery to me how two hearts can come together and love can last forever. But now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come when God sends a perfect one. Now gone are all my questions about.
I will take you to be my best friend, my faithful partner, my one true love. I will forever be there to laugh with you and to lift you up when you are down. I will love you unconditionally through all of our adventures in life together. Lastly, I vow to remain exclusively yours, and I will love you always and forever. Because it made all my dreams come true when God made you. You must have been thinking about me. I promise that wherever you may go, wherever life may lead you, with all my heart I'll be there too. From this moment on, I want you to know I'll never come. You love. Now gone are all my questions about why, and I've never been so sure of anything in my life. I wonder what God thinking when he created you. I wonder if he knew everything I would need, because he made all my dreams come true. When God made you, he must have been thinking of.
Because it made all my dreams come true.